Do a blaster of Topps American Heritage for you. 8 packs. 8 cards in a pack. Here's pack number 1. Paul Zoll, a card of the National Audubon Society. The Doolittle Raid. A Mother Teresa Presidential Medal of Freedom. Heroes of Spaceflight, Gemini 5. Joseph Goldsberger, Horace Mann, and George Washington, which is card number 1. Sweet. Pack number 2. Colonel Gordon Roberts. Robert Jarvik, who invented the artificial heart. Wright Brothers First Flight. Battle of Bunker Hill. A James Jonas Madison Presidential Medal of Honor. A Heroes of Sport Magic Johnson. Dennis Smith and Jonas Salk, who invented the polio vaccine. Pack number 3, Medgar Evers, Alexander Hamilton, D-Day, we got one of those Obama Lincoln, and I got a Chrome card of Mother Jones. And these are numbered to 1776. And this one is 927 out of 1776. David Lim, one of the survivors who was working in the Twin Towers when the towers collapsed. George McClellan. Jane Addams. Pack number 4. Elliot Ness, who was one of the Untouchables, who was responsible for bringing down Al Capone and all the gangsters in Chicago. Battle of Saratoga. A James Thompson Medal of Honor. Oh shit. Check it out, I got a hit. American Heroism Relic, and it's a piece of a World War II captain's uniform, and the card is honoring the 12th Armored Division known as the Hellcats. Take a look at that sweet swatch there. This is a really cool, I'd rather get this than any baseball hit any day. A World War II relic, how cool is that? There's a couple strings that are loose, I don't know if you can tell, but other than that, it's really sweet. It's unnumbered. Let me see what the odds are pulling one of those. Guessing it's from Group B, because that's 1 in 140. A 1 in every 140 packs hit, or roughly 1 in every 15 blasters or so. That's pretty sweet. Definitely one of the coolest hits I've ever got. Oh, and also in the pack we got a Dean Axon. I don't know what to say, I've been absolutely kicking ass with blasters at Target as far as getting like great mojo hits. Okay, moving on, we got Paul Revere, Carl Sagan, Fairborn Pell, The Siege of Yorktown, a Arnold Palmer Presidential Medal of Freedom, John Finn, surviving 9/11 hero, Emma Willard, and Upton Sinclair, who wrote the Jungle. Okay, so this is pack 6 for Barton, who of course was responsible for the founding of the American Red Cross. Elizabeth Blackwell. The Battle of Iwo Jima, which pretty much sealed World War II up. Jackie Robinson Breaks the Color Barrier. John J. Kelly Medal of Honor card. A Christy Matheson, Heroes of Sport. Woodrow Wilson. Elizabeth Cady Stanton. And a checklist. Pack number 7. Abraham Lincoln. James Monroe. Jackie Robinson. Battle of Gettysburg. Another Lincoln Obama card. Hero's Journey. Is this an insert? Yeah. Hero's Journey insert of Abe Lincoln. Samuel Bumpers. And Mother Jones. Last pack. Silas Dean. Charles Mayo. Of course, who founded the Mayo Clinic. Paul Revere's Midnight Ride. Matthias W. Day Medal of Honor card. Heroes of Space Flight. Project Mercury. Joe Petrosino. Ida Tarbell. Florence Kelly. Reviewing the blaster here. Got a stack of 46 base cards. Two short prints. Short prints are one in every 4 packs. Got 4 of the Medal of Honor cards, which are one in every 2 packs. A James Thompson, a John J. Kelly, a James Jonas Madison, and a Matthias W. Day. Got 2 of the Presidential Medal of Freedom inserts, which are one in every 4 packs, a Mother Teresa and an Arnie. Got 2 of the Heroes of Sport inserts. Those are one in every 4 packs, a Christy Matheson and a Magic Johnson. Got 2 of Heroes of Space Flight inserts. These are one in every 6 packs, a Project Mercury and a Project Gemini. Got 1 of the Hero's Journey inserts. These are one in every 8 packs. Got 1 Chrome Parallel, which are one in every 8 packs, a Mother Jones. And these are numbered to 1776. This one's numbered 927. And our big mojo hit of the blaster, a one in every 140 pack hit, American Heroism Relic, a swatch of a World War II captain's uniform from the 12th Armored Division, the Hellcats. There you go. One blaster of this year's Topps American Heritage.